In this video, I'll teach you how to perform a good squat. So this is important, not necessarily just for weightlifting, but for just picking up things in general. There's two ways to pick things up. We either squat or we hip hinge. In this video, we'll be teaching you how to squat. So the first thing we want to, of course, maintain whenever squatting is a straight, elongated spine and good posture. So I'm gonna show you a couple bad examples of squatting. Here, I'm squatting and I'm rounding my back. That is not a good squat, all right? Here, I'm being hyper-conscious of not rounding my back, so I'm actually hyper-extending my back. That's also harmful, all right? So first things first, we get into good posture and we stay there. Number two is we wanna learn how to break at the hips first. So you can pretend that you're sitting back on a chair or something low behind you, and that will encourage you to get your hips back a little bit. We're not gonna go so far forward like a hip hinge, but we're going to take the hips back and then squat down. Now I can squat down with my heels on the ground to about here, maintaining good form. Anything beyond that, I start to round my back, all right? So that's not good. So often people think they have to keep their heels on the ground to get into a deep squat. If you're getting into a deep squat, the most important thing is to keep that spine straight. So it's totally okay to let your heels lift up. If you're a weightlifter, and you only go down as far as you can. For me, it'd be right about here. If I had a heavy weight, I'm sure it would press me down a little bit lower, but if I were doing something like an air squat, I could get to about here. Any lower than that, I start rounding my spine. Never a good thing. Next, we want to maintain correct knee alignment. So in my good sitting posture video, I talked about the importance of maintaining knee alignment when you're sitting. Well, of course that maintains true for squatting. So I'm gonna give you the example of me squatting with my knees in inappropriate alignment. So here you can see my knees are collapsing inward of my feet. That's creating a bad twist at my knee. So we never wanna see those knees collapse inward. But just the same, if my feet point out and my knees come forward, that's still creating that faulty twist at my knees. So I wanna make sure that my knees, if I'm squatting correctly, I wanna make sure that my knees and my feet point either in the same direction or my knees go out a little bit wider than my feet. So here's two examples. Here, my knees are pointing right in line with my feet. That's totally fine, all right? Here, they're coming out a little bit wider. That's fine as well. So let's put it all together. Number one, keep the spine straight and long with a little tension in your core. Number two, break at the hips as if you're about to sit back on a chair. Number three, your knees and your feet should point in the same direction, or it's okay if your knees come out a little bit wider than your feet. This is a good squat, keeping my heels on the ground. This is a good squat. You know what? I take that back. Those are great squats.
Oh, you better believe them some nice squats.
Thanks, random stranger.